catch my breath. I'm gonna work myself to death.
Lando Calrissian here, you dirty scoundrels. Just wanted to let you know that I'm listening to 13 Folds Radio, because the Empire arrived just before you did.
I was walking down the street when out the corner of my eye I saw a pretty little thing approaching me. She said, I never seen a man who looks so all alone, or could you use a little company? If you pay the right price, your evening will be nice and you can go and send me on my way. I said, you're such a sweet young thing, why you do this to yourself? She looked at me and this is what she said, oh, there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. I know there ain't no rest for the wicked until we close our eyes for good. Not even 15 minutes later, I'm still walking down the street when I saw the shadow of a man creep out of sight. Your money, not your life. If you try to make a move, I won't think twice. I told him you could have my cash, but first you know I gotta ask, what made you wanna live this kind of life? He said there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. I got bills to pay, I got mouth to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know I can't slow down, I can't hold back, though you know I wish I could. Another taking money from the church, he stuffed his bank account with righteous dollar bills. But even still, I can't say much because I know we're all the same. Oh yes, we all see God to satisfy those thrills. You know there ain't no rest for the wicked. Money don't grow on trees. We got bills to pay, we got mouths to feed. There ain't nothing in this world for free. I know we can't slow down, we can't hold back, though you know we wish we could.
We're back here on 13 Folds versus the World on Rhode Island Free Radio.org. Thanks for joining us for the first time. We are going to finish up the video with Mike Baker. You got more questions than you, dude?
I got more answers.
Oh, well said. You just blew my mind, brother. But before we get that, tell us, I mean, what's your music? What have you been listening to lately?
Lately, I mean, all the time, 90s. Love my 90s shit.
Mm-hmm.
But my core is like 50s, 60s rock, you know, like Motown shit. That's my go-to.
Cool.
It puts
cool.
a smile on my face.
All right, so let's... One act from the 90s, one album, however you want to look at it. Who are you going to choose?
Blind Melon.
First album?
Second one.
Really? So, I've never
Soup
heard
is way I agree. Better. I agree. Cool. I didn't like that first album.
The first album was good, but Soup is just way better.
Nice. Nice. And if you're going back to the roots, 50s, 60s, Motown Blues, who are you going with?
Well, I like my Beatles shit. But early Beatles, like Please Please Me. I really like Please Please Me. I like Yesterday Today. But Harmon and the Hermits is really good. Dude, I got so many. Yeah. I like a lot. I can't do it in like 2 seconds or off the top of the dome.
Fair
Not
enough.
Gonna happen.
All right. That's fine. That's fine.
So what's this new album sound like?
I missed him.
what's this new album sound like that you got going on, Mike?
It's about 11 tracks. It's pretty much stuff that I wrote when I was 15 years old, just getting off my chest because I had writer's block for so long. And it's funny, since I went in the studio with George, got those songs off, I already have my next album written pretty much.
Sweet. So you kind of cleared that backlog. Yeah.
So he brings out the best in people, George. Yeah. He's a phenomenal freaking producer. Second only to Dread Pirate Kelly.
All right, let's get back to the game, gentlemen.
All right, let's do it. Let's do it.
All right, what you got? The question is yours, man. Where do you want to go? Beatles, wrestling, headlines, or Princess Bride?
Wait a minute. He got the last question. Come on.
He's the guest.
Ah, play nice. Your cordialness.
Come on. I'm in your house right now. Come on.
House rules.
Give me a shot of Jameson. I offered to buy you one. Come on. Offer to buy me one.
All right. All right. Do it. All right. Do a shot. Had a question.
Caleb didn't even finish his.
I know. It's not sipping.
Don't,
it's not
don't be a
I'm
bitch.
Sorry, but does this glass say shot? I'm pretty sure it says sipping.
All right, Mike, the next shot, just you and me. We're clear out the riffraff. Yeah.
Fuck these guys. I'm going to go with Beatles.
Beatles. All right. How many points you want to play for here?
Give me the 300, Mike.
Beatles. For. I like it, man. Uh-oh, I lost my other Beatles sheet.
Ha-ha.
Oh, come on, man. You're going to be stealing my notes.
Come on, Guido.
That's not even it. All right,
that's
here we
mine.
Go. What do Drive My Car, Taxman, Back in the USSR, and Come Together have in common? They were all written by George Harrison. They were all number one singles. They were all recorded in one take, or they are all the first songs of each of their albums.
So it's either recorded in one take or the other one after that. Say. right after that.
They were each the first song on their album.
No, it definitely wasn't that one. The other one.
They were recorded in one take. Is that your...
But they... No, it's the one that I said first.
Well, you can always ask the audience and or ask the producer.
Does anyone in the house know? What do these songs have in common? Drive My Car, Taxman, Back in the USSR, or Come Together? Were they written by George Harrison? Were they number one singles? Were they recorded in one take? Or are they each the first song on their
number
album?
Number one singles. I'm going with that, Mike.
I'm sorry. Those were each the first
one
song
take.
On their respective
really?
Album. Those yeah. each. Those were the leadoff hitters.
Snooze.
No way.
For no points. Yes way.
Chirp. Where's the cricket button?
All right, soul. Dave. Apply some pressure here, buddy. This is your chance.
All right. You know what? Let's go. Let's go wrestling.
Wrestling. Ooh, classic. Oh,
let's bring it on.
You ready?
We're going to wrestle on the pool table.
For 100, 200, or 300?
You know what? Let's go 600.
600 it is. Randy Savage had a match for the Intercontinental Belt in WrestleMania 3, and it's considered one of the best wrestling matches of all time. Who was his opponent? The Ultimate Warrior, Ricky the Dragon Steamboat, Jimmy Superfly Snuka, or Rowdy Roddy Piper?
The 80s names.
Ooh. Mm-hmm. I'm going to go with the Ultimate Warrior.
The Ultimate Warrior is not correct.
Ooh.
This was before the Warriors
Roddy
time.
Roddy Piper.
Ricky the Dragon Steamboat.
Wow, he was the one I figured never.
It is widely considered to be the most technically stunning wrestling match of all time.
Wow. I did not know that.
I'd like to think people come here to learn.
And diet. I have been educated tonight.
All right. Back to the guest.
All right. Mike, where do you want to go?
I don't know shit about any of the other things. So
I don't either, man. It's
apparently
it challenging.
Not.
Well, I don't want to know things about the things I know about. Apparently.
Do you want to do like Beatles for 100?
Yeah.
All right. Beatles for 100.
Yeah, at least pull ahead of Dave. Come on, Mark. I'm rooting for you.
Which was the last Beatles album to be released? Abbey Road, The White Album, Let It Be, Magical Mystery Tour.
Whoa. One. It was one.
No, Let It Be. Sorry. No, what the heart?
Let It Be. Is that your final answer? That is correct. It was not recorded last.
Yes.
It was released last. Yes. So there you go. Let It Be. That was for 100 points. All right, Dave. Now the pressure's on, dude. You're behind by 100 points.
Well, see, this is crap, man. I don't even want to pick hard
categories
because
you're
can't
crap.
Stump him.
You're crap.
Your game show sucks.
This is our game show.
Your concept sucks.
Our game show. You're the co-host.
I ask hard questions. I want him to answer hard questions. I'm going Beatles. 200.
Beatles for 200. Who was the Beatles' original drummer? Was it Pete Best?